So, looks like the river is blocked. Tree fell down across it, but actually there is a place on the left side that you can kind of get through. We had a big windstorm here a few weeks back, and this tree did not survive.